In this chapter, we will focus on creating data visualizations. For this, we will use a tool called Kibana, and we install it on our machine. Once it is installed, we will create some visualizations. Then we will also learn how to put all these individual visualizations into one dashboard. Finally, we will learn how to import or export our dashboard and share with other people. So let's do it.